day three, they've gone from being little circular black embryos to being elongated. Sometimes they'll twitch, but most of them are not moving yet.